mä olen tohtorikoulutettava. Teen väitöskirjaa akuutin umpilisäketulehduksen mikrobiologisesta etiologiasta tuossa biolääketieteen laitoksella. Tänne oli hieno tulla. Työyhteisö on poikkeuksellisen hyvä. Meillä on tuolla lääketieteellisellä mikrobiologialla aivan loistava ilmapiiri ja siellä on muita asiasta kiinnostuvia ihmisiä, jotka tekee työtään ensisijaisesti sen takia, että he ovat kiinnostuneet siitä eikä niinkään palkan takia, ja se tekee semmoisen tosi kivan ilmapiirin. BioCity niin kuin alueena on inspiroiva ja sairaala on tuossa Medicina D:n vieressä, jossa mä työskentelen, niin silloin se on mahdollista, että me tehdään tiivistä yhteistyötä eri kliinikkojen kanssa ja me saadaan sieltä loistavia potilasaineistoja. Ja kokonaisuudessaan tähän BioCity-alueelle on niin kuin keskittynyt nämä biolääketieteellisen tutkimuksen osaajat.
In Turku University, it's a very nice place to work because the gender balance is actually one of the most important things. There's lots of women PIs, so you get this very good role model. And it gives you the impression that you can succeed as a female scientist. I mean, there are female scientists obviously in England, the universities in England, but this is a more obvious here in Turku. The other thing that I noticed that it was a quite international community. So then, at least in my group, there are about 7 to 8 different nationalities from Europe, from Asia, from Australia. In that way, respect, then actually working here was quite simple. The services are in English, and so it was easy to communicate with people. The technology, actually, the university tries to keep on top of the technology. So we have state-of-the-art microscopy facilities and proteomics facilities, and etc. So if you work for University of Turku as well, you get the health benefits, free healthcare with the Mehiläinen. There is actually an international school. I think it's been announced now that it's going to be moving quite close to the campus area. So then it's even easier for you to take your child to the international school and then to go to work. Then I think the work-life balance is better. So you don't feel like you have to work 14 hours a day or the weekends. So in that respect, the work-life balance is a lot better. I feel you can come here, do your work, be efficient, and go home and enjoy your evening.